Exes have a subtle way of coming back. They're still appearing in your dreams and all that. It's like they break your heart and leave a spare key. Once it's mended, they troop in like Zemaki. My ex and I had an argument. Arguing with an ex. Here it sounds like meant. She wanted to make out. Sorry, make up. Like, Mary. Okay. But how long will you keep breaking up and making up? This is why the elders say you don't find love in the club. Soon enough, you shed enough tears for a deep scrub. But what do we do? We did snub. Because at the time, Cupid had us infatuated. So we termed the old ones counselors outdated. Now look at how many times we have dated. Going back and forth like tennis shots being traded. Real jaded. Oh, you want more? I'm a bull. That's the problem exactly. She said the same damn thing as she knocked on my door. I peeped through the hole in the door, opened up like, "Madam, we have been here before." I mean it when I say in a minute, she was down on all fours. Fuck. Foolish of me to think I'll be this dope without being addicted. Just kidding. That's so aggressive. I'm the one giving the gist. So, if I say it is so, then so it is. Beware of excess.